What's up? It is your boy Smith, and we're back with another video, reaction video. I know the lighting looks like different every single time in every single video on all the recordings. I just need to get a lighting set up. If y'all seen the ghetto shit I have right now set up, we ain't gonna talk about that though. Sup, nigga?
Hey.
Some few things to address, right? So the gaming channel is out. Up all that, yeah, y'all go ahead and get that. Link in the description below. We're doing an Until Dawn gameplay right now, so part one's out. I'll probably drop like part two tomorrow since I'll be on Twitch tonight. You know, Twitch will also be in the link in the description, so y'all go get on those. But today we're reacting to DGM Geekin' Remix. I know y'all said y'all wanted the other ones, so, you know, here we are back with the other ones. I don't know if you're gonna copyright this one again. The last one got copyrighted, but, we got past it, mostly. It was copyrighted to the point where it couldn't be viewed at all, but we're not going for that. So yeah, I'm gonna do the remix with NLE Chopper and Bia, and then with, Lil Tyler next. So, yeah. We can just go ahead and get right into those. And, this is janky. I probably know like a song or something from Bia, but I don't know any of her like actual song names or anything. Or anything that might be her actual song. I really don't like this lighting, man. Well, going back to the old. Y'all ain't seen nothing. Nothing. I can't wait till I look beautiful. I can't wait till I can get like an actual light, you know, to where I can record good. But until then, we're gonna have to deal with the ghetto setups. But let's go ahead and get right into the video, though. Okay. Beat change a little bit.
I'm on a whole nother level. I'm geeky. You think you fucking with me, boy? You tweaky. Ready for war. I just need me a reason. Looking at buggies in regular season. Honestly wondering when I'ma lose it. Come get your wife and she with it, she choose it. Maybe I be driving herself, I be cruising. I be the pussy up, she's so addicted.
Okay.
She holding hands with him, but it's just business.
Yeah.
Think he can take her from me, who you kidding? I'm not a hero, nigga, I'm a villain. Mm-hmm. Think I'm pulling out that bitch a bucket. Who just told me that he want a cousin. Multiple $1 million in the budget. Fuck it, I'm punching dick up in the stomach.
Okay.
Fuck it, I'm punching dick up in her. She finna turn around and make it clap. Watch how I kill that pussy from her back. I'm on another level, bitch, I'm geek.
Now, I don't know if he's with Hallie or not, or if he was with Hallie or not when he was doing this video. I don't know if they ever actually broke up, but if they didn't, I know people are going to sit here and be like, Hallie would never stand for this. Listen, when it comes to celebrities, they usually, I mean, you see Little Mermaid, I'm sure there was like a kiss in there or something. Look, it's not real, okay? Alright?
Geeking a perky be in my system, bitch. I'm tweaking the pussy, be way better when it's stinking. Don't wash the juices off, that's the season.
Did that nigga say the pussy be way better when it's stinking? To each their own.
I'm on a whole nother level.
Holy choppers. NLE Chopper is more light skinned than Drake, bro. I promise you he is. I promise you. The pictures he be toasting, bro, that man is light skinned as hell. Damn. I don't know what to say, like. Okay. And that spitting, I can't lie.
Clean the plate like she a maid. dick in her, put my dick in her, put my dick in her mouth till the bitch can't breathe. Pussy hot and ready, wet like I'm stirring spaghetti. She squirted my eye, got me looking like Betty. I pull out the walk, left kids on her belly.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Look. I know DDG came with a new verse, but this nigga's getting carried right now, Kayla. And it's not like his verse is like bad or anything, right? It's just like, I hate to say it, but at the end of the day, I still don't 100% see DDG rap, DDG as a actual 100% bona fide rapper. He just doesn't have the, in my opinion, I ain't done no research on a nigga. I don't think he has the experience, and I don't think he has the accolades to be really classified as an actual rapper. Cause NLE Chopper is.
I'm out till the bitch can't breathe. Pussy hot and ready, wet like I'm stirring spaghetti. She squirted in my eye, got me looking like Betty. I pull out the what, left kids on her belly. Tip drill in her pussy.
She squirted my eye, I mean, looking like Betty. I pull out the wop, left kids on her belly. So, she squirted my eye like Fetty. I pull out the wop, Fetty wop, obviously. I know her belly. Wop, wet ass pussy. I mean, like, this nigga's spitting. I can't even lie to you, bruh. Why they playing patty cake in the back? You said what? I'm geeking. Okay.
I love that dick when it's deep in my guts. He wanna beat it, rip, put that on plus. How do you like it when don't buy you jewelry? I call him Papa, I'm fucking him fluently. Feel like a virgin, but this shit ain't new to me. But
yeah.
He went rounds like he fucking on tour with me.
Okay.
He wanted threesome, he said we need unity. He go to jail and that dick is a me. I said you fuck me like you never lie. I said that dick till I throw up and cry.
Okay.
When I play like I'm shy. I want your phone to sleep on my thighs.
Certified eater.
Throw up and cry. I know it's cap when I play like I'm shy. I want your phone to sleep with my thighs. I'm acting bad when I pressure supply. He getting mad when he see me outside. I ain't gonna lie. I make a nigga come swallow this pussy to swallow his pride.
Okay.
I'm on a whole nother level. I'm geeky. You think you fucking with me, boy? You tweaking. Ready for war. I just need my reason. I'm getting buckets in regular season. Honestly wondering when I'ma lose it. Come get your wife if she with it, she choosing. Maybe I be driving this stuff, I be cruising. Damn.
Ben
Mark shot this too?
Ben Mark shot this too? I guess so. Alright, so like, off rip, I will say this is definitely better than the first one. Not even to like say that the first one was like bad or anything, right? It's just like the fact that you put two good features on a song that was already, you know, good. So you put two great features on a song that was already good. So it's like, you know, all it did was boost it. I can't lie, like, I can sit here and say that, you know, this shit was ass, it was bad, but it wasn't. DDG was, he was talking his shit. NLE talking his shit. Bia talking her shit too. That's all I can say. That shit was hard though. Yeah. But, you know, if you enjoyed the reaction, we're gonna go ahead and get to the other video, go and get to the other one. But if you enjoyed this reaction, make sure that you drop a like, subscribe, share, and comment what you would like to react to next time in the comment section below, because we get to all the reaction. Because that's a little thing that we used to do. We don't get to all the reaction requests, but we will get to some, you know. But yeah, I hope y'all having a good day, night, evening, whatever time it happens to be. Tune in at streams. Tune into the stream. 7 p.m. Eastern. to, you know, I think I'm not going to be on the litter tonight, I ain't going to lie to you. But, yeah, tune into the stream, subscribe to the gaming channel, subscribe to the other channels, follow the Instagram, DDG's link to his channel down there, is down there also. So, yeah, hope y'all have a good day. Peace.